beginning of this film, my character is in Europe. He's sort of, you know, wheeling and dealing the ladies, you know, kind of living a very, very single, very private life. So all of his relationships are really superficial, except for probably with his boss. And he's getting ready to kill someone, and going through that sort of preparation process of killing someone when he meets the girl that's not going to allow him to just be superficial. It was about a guy with a complicated secret and his wife, who has these overbearing parents, and it was about their ability to coexist. And I thought that that was an interesting tale to tell. And it suddenly the script felt relatable, because you read something about an assassin or, you know, a guy that does this kind of thing for a living, and you can connect to it to some degree. But when you read it in the context of, okay, now here's a normal, grounded, everyday person, and this is a relationship movie about two people who are in love and one of them has a secret, everyone can relate to that. Catherine Heigl plays the character of Jen. I think that the one essence of Catherine Heigl that is essential to the character is Catherine has a childlike sense of innocence, personally. Like, she has it's this quality of surprise. Of the entire world, surprise and awe of the world that is around her. And I think that mixed with a slight sense of insecurity that she brings to the character, where the character's not 100% sure about her thing, but she's very smart and she knows what's going on, it makes a toxic, intoxicating mix. On screen, the idea of having someone that could potentially physically dominate you felt like a valuable essence to us. So we were thinking about, like, all right, well, like, who's a bigger guy who's got like an intimidating thing but doesn't have to try to be intimidating? And we went through some names of people, and I was watching a thing on CNN, I think, and Tom was talking about Tom Selleck was on, and he was talking about the work he was doing with the veterans. And I went, wait a second. This guy was like a Marine. He's like a pretty hard dude. Like, if he was my father-in-law, I would definitely have to, like, sort of step back and go, yes, sir. Bob Riggle plays Henry, and who is my best friend. And Rob's just a plain old, just simply funny. Like, just simply up and down at the top of the butt. There's some people that have the ability to say anything and make it sound funny. And Rob can do that. I sat down and I met with him, and we vibed on the material, and we vibed on the funny, on the story, on the style, on the look, on the, and everything that Rob said was sort of what I had in my head when I read it, but plus some. And he's, you know, after we started working together, he started showing me storyboards and how he wanted to do. And I was just like, yes, 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 yes. Because he was taking the material and saying, yeah, but it's this. And I went, yes. Like, it's that same elevating quality that he created for 21. And then, you know, when you're on, comedy happens on the day. And he's there for the he's always there for the comedy, and he's got a specific taste about what's funny, and he delivers it, and he makes sure that we deliver it, which I like a director that demands that you deliver.